Hello everyone, welcome to the Map on the Map Update Cambodia edition. My name is Sakha and I am a English teacher from Map Cambodia School. We have exciting news that we could purchase 28 laptops which just come at the right time because Cambodia is still in lockdown. The school is still not open and our students have to study from home. Since the pandemic, all our teaching curriculum has to move from the regular learning teaching to online mode. But now, the 28 new laptops and our 10 old laptops, we now can make a little difference again to our students who come from underprivileged families. To break out excitement to our students, we have implemented a variety of fun activities such as quiz, listening and speaking exercises, plus the using NT flashcard program to memorize vocabulary so that the student can repeat and write down those words into their notebooks.
Before the COVID-19 community transmissions in Cambodia, 110 students were registered in our MAP Cambodia school. However, this number went down to 73 due to COVID-related closure of our school. Still, with the arrival of 28 new laptops, we have begun to implement our offline English and computer classes where the students choose the movie series they enjoy and our driver contributes those laptops to their home and picks up those laptops just after 2 hours. It's a great opportunity for us that we can still run our education programs although Cambodia is still in lockdown. Thank you.